There we go.
Clamped as tight to the car as it will go. And I just put some bolts through to
stop it.
Okay, so all you do is you cut a piece of styrofoam off like that, because you'll see over here, it's kind of, yeah, when you tuck it in. And then I used an angle grinder to shape it or whatever, or sculpt it. And I don't know. Whatever, right? So after trimming those sides, I was able to get a 2¾-inch tuck. The rear is the exact same procedure, except you don't have to cut it because it matches up pretty well, but it comes in 2 inches. So, cool.